Hey everyone, this is Oscar Baechler. I'm a professor at the Lake Washington Institute of Technology, and today we're going to be talking about the Charles Bargue Drawing Course. The Charles Bargue Drawing Course was a 19th century art manual that was vital to the arts education of the day. It teaches you a lot of valuable skills for objective, analytical thinking as you try to transcribe with sight size whatever you're looking at onto your canvas or paper. I hope you enjoy!